Hey guys, welcome back once again to our YouTube channel Ships and Ports. So today's news as on January 8, 2021 is a livestock carrier was fire in Tuzla, Turkey. Fire erupted on board of reportedly livestock carrier Bashar One Transport. Docked at Tuzla Ship Repair Yard, Turkey at night January 7 or during night January 7 or 8. Understood that fire erupted in cargo compartments. Fire was extinguished by firefighters. One crew was injured and had to be hospitalized. Extent of damages is unknown. Livestock carrier Bashar. If you like this information, do share with your friend and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.